Hi, and welcome to another moment with Mike and Lois.
Hi.
So we're finishing up the week on our thoughts from our current part of Temple Body Care.
Yeah.
I was shocked to read a newspaper report that says in the UK alone, we now consume 6 million litres of fizzy drinks per year.
6 million litres.
And you know, the shocking fact was that it only takes one fizzy drink, one diet fizzy drink. And of course, people think, oh, well, I go for the diet one because it's the more healthy option. Yeah. Actually, it's the more unhealthy option because of the sweeteners and everything that they put in.
Additives and
one fizzy drink, one can of fizzy drink per day is enough to increase to 43% your chances of heart disease or stroke.
So you don't think that every time you pick up that can, do you?
Shocking.
And it is shocking enough for us as adults.
Right.
But we're teaching our children that this is okay.
Yeah.
We're feeding them with this information, not by telling them, but actually allowing them. And obviously their childhood should be a healthy childhood so that they'll move into a healthy lifestyle when they're older. But they're developing their tastes in their childhood. So we're feeding them these fizzy drinks, giving them as if they're the norm.
Right.
And then obviously when they're older, they develop a taste for it because it
and
becomes
an addiction
the norm.
For it.
And
well.
An addiction for it. And we were reading today in a survey how fizzy drinks actually change the taste of your food. So if you're trying to get your child to eat broccoli, cauliflower, Brussels sprouts, they're not tasting it as cauliflower.
Right.
Brussels sprouts. If they've had, if they've had fizzy drinks, it's changing the taste, and they're saying, oh, "I don't like that," because they need to have the fizzy drink.
Wow.
It
makes a lot of sense, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It really brings us answers to why we face some of these things with kids.
Yeah.
It's because that's exactly what the Bible says. Everything goes back to the Bible every time. You know, bring up a child in the way it should go, and when it's old, it won't depart from it.
Yeah.
You bring it up drinking fizzy drinks,
then
it's going to carry on drinking fizzy drinks for the rest of its life and suffer the consequences.
It's
you
not
know,
just
even
teeth
if
it rots.
Your child doesn't suffer the consequences, you are taking a huge risk.
Yeah.
I mean, just incredible. And we've got all these energy drinks and super energy drinks and I mean, the things that they do to kids as well, and it's reported that increases their temperament and changes their temperament, and they get, you know, aggressive with it.
Angry.
Oh, goodness. Yeah. Depressed. I mean, there's so many things. We don't even have enough time. You know, we're out of time now. I mean, we could spend another week, and maybe we will next week, just talking about this a lot more, because there are so many things we could change just by simply changing our lifestyle. This is not about going on a diet.
No.
This is about changing.
And they're small changes as well. They're just small changes.
Right.
Tweak them.
Yeah.
They can make a huge difference.
H2O. There we go. Well, if you're anywhere near Destiny on Sunday, we'd love to see you. We're going to talk more in this series. And I can't remember where we're going this week, but I know we're going somewhere that's going to be slightly challenging. And I think it's what we put on our bodies. But anyway, you know, wherever we are, it's going to be talking about this same subject. And we're determined to help people get healthier. Have a great weekend, whatever you do.
Yeah. Bye-bye. 1 year.